So we have with us Abdul Malik, a member of our own community. And Abdul Malik, what we'd like to do today is we're interviewing different participants and audience members just to find out what your takeaway is today of our UMCF program.
It was a beautiful program. It's nice that Christians and Muslims can get together and unite and get together, you know, and eat food and just talk about the similarities in our faith.
With the speakers with the presentations that were made today, was there anything that hit home with you that you'll go home and share with your family and friends and community?
Yes, the things that the Christian woman said, I can't remember her name right off the top of my head. Just how she feels when she's around us. She feels kind of like family. She feels very welcome. That's good to hear because you don't hear that very often from people from different faiths. And what the brother said that gave the long speech, he just said some very heartfelt things. I can't, you know, quote, can't remember exactly what he said, but it really touched my heart when he said those things.
So does this encourage you perhaps to go back to your own area in Delaware and to have similar programs, or what do you think you'll do as a result of this?
Oh, absolutely. I would like to get with my community and definitely try to get something organized and so we could take this down to Delaware and talk to our community down there, Muslim and Christian. Yes.
All right. Well, thank you very much, Abdul Malik. Right. I appreciate your time.
All right. Thank you.